Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse. You should send someone. I'm half a mile down the road from the Pike Hill turning off Park Street. I was out on a run, and I stopped here for a minute. I'm looking at him right now. He's lying face down. No, he's definitely dead. There's a lot of blood. Yeah, it's Jacob. Jacob Singer. Look, can you please just send someone? Thanks.
Excellent, Mr. Black. You're using all the tools I have provided. I appreciate
the effort. I believe this investigation may be swift.
Closing, Lithurst. I mean, it's a sad, sad day for psychiatry. And for people with mental health issues all over the world. I only helped my patients get better. Nothing more. And there's one thing I just don't understand. Why do the media still criticize my methods? How dare they? What about my results? Not one idiot journalist ever asked how many of my patients were cured. Not one. And I know why. It's because my patients got better. All of them. Even those who died. Especially those who died.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much did this new treatment help you to discover your inner self?
Inner self? I'm no such thing. Please. I just wanted to serve my country.
Don't change the subject. I'll ask again. On a scale of 1 to 10...
You made them cut my fucking arms off! My fucking...
We did it to save your life. That landmine...
I will end you, motherfucker! I will crush your fucking throat!
How? You have no arms. But you seem to be much less concerned about your past mistakes now, so let's call that a 9, shall we?
Thank you.
Let me give you an example. How old are you?
25.
Right. Let's imagine tonight you're walking home after work. You see a horse in the middle of the street and you're scared. You start uncontrollably panicking. Your heart is pounding. Your hands get sweaty. You don't understand what's happening to you. And you're an adult, for Christ's sake. You shouldn't be scared of a horse. Now, you've no way of knowing what the root of this phobia is, but my therapy will make everything clear for you in an hour, maybe less. Perhaps when you were 2 or 3 years old, your brother snuck into your room one night, wearing a horse mask on his head. Perhaps he just stood there staring, watching, breathing, waiting. You woke up and you were terrified. I call it TRT, toy regression therapy. Give patients toys or mementos from their childhood, and the psychoanalytic magic works miracles.
How much do you know about him, anyway?
Cole Black.
Not much. Just rumors, you know.
Had a background check run on him.
Didn't turn up a whole lot.
Well, he wouldn't. Not if he's good at what he does.
So you think we can trust him?
I see why not, as long as we keep him sweet.
I don't know. Makes me nervous. He seems volatile.
It'll be fine.
Famous last words.
On the morning of the 20th of June, just before 8 a.m., we received multiple reports of an explosion in the north part of the Barnt Green area. Officers on the scene of a derelict building in the area reported 5 fatalities. We can now confirm that this explosion was in fact linked to the kidnapping reported on Sunday, and that the same girl, whose identity we must continue to withhold, was also found on the scene. We believe that the girl was heavily drugged, and that the kidnappers, who abducted the girl from her home on the 19th of June, kept her sedated and tied up.
To make clear that although set to read only, we will be recording as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is right.
I need a decision now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay. I'm ready.
Save the girl. FDG drone flight controller board.
This is military grade.
DNA found. Sample corrupted.
Shit.
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
Better keep quiet.
Missed. Damn it. Stupid gun.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Voices. Must be one floor up.
You seem to be enjoying reliving these memories. Very good, Mr. Black.
You pulled me out.
Like I said, you began making assumptions.
The Pandora is neutral, Black,
and so must you be. Maybe you really were there to save Jasper. But the moment you assume that
to be true, you corrupt the simulation
and cast doubt over the memory. If you continue to do so, we will not be able to proceed.
Maybe I don't want to proceed.
Oh, I think you do, Mr. Black.
You wouldn't be here if you didn't want answers.
Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse. You should send someone. I'm half a mile down the road from the Pike Hill turning off Park Street. I was out on a run, and I stopped here for a minute. I'm looking at him right now. He's lying face down. No, he's definitely dead. There's a lot of blood. Yeah, it's Jacob. Jacob Singer. Look, can you please just send someone? Thanks. Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse. You should send someone. I'm half a mile down the road from the Pike Hill turning off Park Street. I was out on a run, and I stopped here for a minute. I'm looking at him right now. He's lying face down. No, he's definitely dead. There's a lot of blood. Yeah, it's Jacob. Jacob Singer. Look, can you please just send someone? Thanks.
What's your problem? I won't tell you where I am. You need to back the fuck away now. This is out of your hands, and there's nothing you can do about it. So leave me the fuck alone and just let this run its course.
Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse.